proudly brought to you by Hovertech. Hovertech, just a button away.
In this video tutorial, I'll be explaining how to flash a Qualcomm Android phone using Infinity Chinese Miracle 2 QLM module. Now, you are going to, of course, need the module, which is right here, which I'm going to be installing. And you are going to need the firmware. It looks something like this. All right. So this is what we are going to be flashing using this tool. Now, first off, you want to install the CM2 QLM module. Now, I should mention that you are supposed to install drivers in order to allow CM2 QLM detect your Qualcomm Android phone. We have a guide on that. Check out our forum. See the guide. Follow that guide to set up your drivers. And also, you should have the hardware dongle and also connect it to the PC's USB port. Okay, you're going to need your drivers and the dongle to pull this off. Okay, so I'm already installing the CM2 QLM module. Okay, installation is done. I can close this. Close. All right, so at this point, you want to launch the CM2 QLM module. Make sure you have your hardware dongle already connected to the PC. Okay, so you want to launch it. Usually takes a while to come up, so just be all right. So it's up right now, and the next thing you want to do is to head over to the flash tab right here. Good. So you want to click on select. That's the select button here. Now in a window should pop up. Yeah, good. Now in this window, you want to navigate to the firmware folder or where you have your backup. Select the XML file, then you click on open. Now the phone should get detected, or the firmware. So you click on flash at this point. Now that I have the firmware details, of course you can always untick any of these boxes if you want. So you're supposed to click on flash after selecting that. Alright, so you have wait for phone. Now what you want to do is to power off the phone now, still with battery inside. Hold both volume buttons, then connect the phone to the PC via USB cord. Now once you do that, it will get detected just like this. The phone is in EDL mode, and you should have a detection. And then flashing should commence. Alright, so I'm just going to pause here because it takes a while to flash. Alright, great. So flashing is done, and I have a done message. So that's basically how to flash a Qualcomm Android phone using Chinese Miracle 2 QLM module.